Today we are making a snail with the help of the craft paper. First, we will take a green color craft paper and fold it equally. Now, we will cut into two parts. Cut it into two parts with the help of the scissor. Now, we will make the tentacles of the snail. We will fold it again and draw a straight line. And make a rectangle shape. Now we will cut it. Now we will paste two round shapes on the tentacles of snail. Now we will draw the eyes of the snail. We will take a white paper, fold it, and draw a oval shape. Now we will cut it with the help of the scissors. Now we will paste the eyes and now we will draw the mouth and nose of the snail. Now we will take second part of the craft paper and make a round shape. and we will paste it here. And now your snail is ready.